aesthetics is a fabulously complex subject. Without doubt, the soft organic forms of nature are a great influence on some of the structures that I created. And you have a shape and it has a harmony, it has a resonance, a rhythm, a beat with your own, with yourself. A small germ of an idea from your mind and changing it into something that you can communicate to other people as a physical object is a huge challenge. I like things that have that energy of the raw material. At the moment I'm using aluminium and wanted to keep that excitement and movement that I'd seen in the casting process. I find aluminium beautiful and seductive, especially in its molten form. It runs at speed, it comes towards you, it's highly dangerous, and yet you want to touch it. I'm not trying to make something that's contemporary. I'm trying to escape from the time that I'm in, because I think there's things from the past and in the future and this time that need mixing up to make something really interesting. Thank you.